Winter just won't let go.
Pretty off. Very off.
Now its grip is forcing thousands of students to miss the beginning of their summer break.
We value education. We obviously know instruction is important.
Gary Taylor works for the Elyria City School District.
This year, we had a particularly challenging winter, and we lost, for the most part, 7 days of instruction.
Students now have to make up the time as the district extends the year by 2 extra days, a fact some parents who learned of the addition Tuesday did not want to hear.
I think it sucks. I mean, they got enough school days as it is, but I understand because of the weather, but a couple of days they closed the school and they didn't even have to.
Students at Oakwood Elementary missed 10 school days because of power outages on top of snow days. The school day will be extended by 23 extra minutes starting early April through early June. School leaders say no matter how frustrating the news, they have no regrets about canceling school.
No, I'd say absolutely not. Our first and foremost priority is student and staff safety.